Traffic engineering in one sentence is this: the process of optimizing the performance, efficiency, and reliability of a network by intelligently managing traffic flow, resource allocation, and quality of service to meet the demands of scale and performance of extensively large networks. Now, the challenges that traffic engineering addresses tend to emerge only at scale. By this, I mean the needs of the network that necessitate TE are typically found in service provider or data center networks that are very large and handle vast volumes of traffic. These providers aim to ensure their infrastructure is used as efficiently as possible, because at these scales, having an idle or underused link can mean losing tens of thousands of dollars an hour or more. TE encompasses techniques like path optimization, resource allocation, QoS enforcement, and load balancing. And these methods optimize traffic flow, prevent bottlenecks, prioritize critical traffic, balance loads, and ensure redundancy and resilience while maximizing infrastructure utilization. TE is used in conjunction with various protocols, including MPLS, BGP, OSPF, and others.